That's what we have to believe as guardians of intercollegiate athletics, that a college education is transforming for the student athletes talented enough and fortunate enough to play a sport and to receive a college education as a part of the bargain. We have to speak out for the value of a college education. I know there's a lot of talk about compensation and the like, and look, I'm all for covering costs of our students. I'm all for the highest quality healthcare, all of those things. But where is the value in being an intercollegiate athlete? It's in that college education that will transform you and transform your life and transform the lives of your family going forward.